Hello, my name is Dan McDougall. I'm the Senior Manager for KNF Lab, and I'd like to introduce you today to an exciting new product, the SC950 Vacuum Pump System. The SC950 offers precise vacuum control, exceptional solvent recovery, and fast processing time. First, if we take a look at the product, you'll notice very small footprint, quiet operation, making it easy to integrate into your lab seamlessly. The solvent recovery happens through the inlet separator and the outlet condenser. Any wet vapors that will be coming in from your process will fall out into the inlet separator. If they start to recondense during the pumping process, the outlet condenser will trap the solvents there as well, guaranteeing almost 100% complete recovery of the solvent. We have four operating modes that you can choose from. The evacuate mode, which we see now, enables you to adjust the power of the pump. We can start at a 100% power to pull down quickly as we near our desired endpoint, or as we start to see the evaporation begin, we can stop it. We can then tune into a specific endpoint that we desire. Another mode is the pressure control mode. Now you know what the solvent you're working with, you know the boiling point, simply set the set point for the vacuum and we will pull down accordingly. An automatic mode allows you completely unattended operation. The pump system will monitor the pressure curve, and as it nears the boiling point, it will control the motor and cruise in perfectly and not pass your set point, thereby eliminating bumping. And then the function mode, the fourth and final mode. The function mode enables you to write a customized pressure curve with the parameters you want. Stopping at certain points if you need, let's say you want to degas a sample, remove water from a sample. You can pick a series of set points over a series of time and create your own custom recipe, so to speak. And maybe the most unique feature is that we are Bluetooth enabled. And with the Bluetooth, it gives you a lot of options in the laboratory. One thing is installation options. If space is limited, put the system up on a shelf or under the bench. Because it's Bluetooth, it can be behind a closed door and you don't have to worry about line of sight communication. Put it inside a fume hood. If you're working with toxic solvents, safety is an issue. Put it in the hood, keep the sash shut, and make all controls from out here with your Bluetooth controller. And one other real benefit of the keeping it inside the sash are the energy savings. Numerous studies have shown that open sashes are a huge waste of energy for the laboratory. Here, keep the system inside, no tether, no cord, and you can do all your operations via the controller. For more information on the SC950 or to arrange for a site demo at your laboratory, contact us at knfusa@knf.com or on the phone at 609-890-8600. Thank you.